This is the third year that my students from the International School of Florence are participating in World Speech Day since its inception in 2015. We can't think of anything more important than words. Words that give ideas meaning, that give human speech the power to communicate those ideas across oceans and seas, countries and continents, but most importantly, across those man-made barriers that divide rather than unite us. This year, as always on World Speech Day, our words come from our hearts, but not surprisingly, delivered from our homes, where we in Italy are doing our part to slow and defeat the present enemy that is roaming the world, the coronavirus. It travels fast, it does damage, but words travel faster. They reach out, they help heal the emotional wounds caused by the loss of our neighbors and loved ones. They eradicate the fear that we are alone. We are not, so you are not. Words turn chaos into order. Words instill hope where there is none. Words create friendship, and friendship increases the size of our family, our human family. Yes, I am home here in Italy, and you are somewhere across the world, at home on the other side of the earth. But suddenly the earth isn't such a big place, because we are all in on this, at home together.